DHP multi-cylinder hydraulic cone crusher is also called impact crusher. DHP multi-cylinder hydraulic cone crusher is a high-level high-performance cone crusher developed by our company with the introduction of German technology. DHP super hydraulic cone crusher breaks through. Surpassed the design concept of cone crusher structure and the principle of laminated crushing are used to significantly improve. The DHP multi-cylinder hydraulic cone crusher is a high-level high-performance cone crusher developed by the introduction of German technology. The DHP super hydraulic cone crusher breaks through the previous design concept of cone crushing structure and uses the principle of laminated crushing to significantly improve crushing capacity and product quality. The matched hydraulic lubrication system not only ensures the reliable operation of the equipment, but also greatly reduces the time and manpower investment. It is widely used in mining or crushing, high hardness rock material crushing, building material crushing, cement plant, sand and gravel manufacturing and other industries. The working principle of the DHP multi-cylinder hydraulic cone crusher. When the DHP super hydraulic cone crusher is working, the rotation of the motor passes through the pulley or the coupling. The transmission shaft and the cone part under the force of the eccentric sleeve to make a fixed swing movement. Thereby the crushing wall of the cone crusher is sometimes closed to and away from the surface of the rolling white wall fixed on the adjusting sleeve, so that the ore is continuously impacted, squeezed and bent in the crushing cavity to realize the crushing of the ore. 1. Intelligent design, higher efficiency, intelligent design, digital display of crushing status and equipment operation, programmed control, fault alarm, automatic oil pressure adjustment, more intuitive observation and more convenient adjustment. Compared with the spring cone crusher, the output of this machine is 35% to 60% higher when the size of the crushing cone is the same. Save 20% of power too. Multi-purpose machine is easy to operate. The machine can be adjusted to three types of cavities, coarse, medium and fine cavity, through adjustment of the assembly position of the parts and replacement of some wear parts. If there is a moment of iron boring during use under the circumstance, there is no need to disassemble the machine. And only the hydraulic device can automatically discharge the faulty objects in the crushing cavity. 3. Lubrication system for more protection. The machine is equipped with a special thin oil lubrication system to ensure the lubricating oil flow between the components and the components can be fully lubricated. The multi-point split hydraulic lubrication control system can ensure the dual protection and overload protection of the machine sparing lubrication. Hammer crusher, counter-attack crusher, is a generation of counter-attack crusher developed by our company on the basis of absorbing domestic and foreign advanced technology and combining the domestic sand and gravel industry and industrial and mining conditions. It adopts new manufacturing technology and unique structure design. The finished product is cubic, free of tension and cracks, and has good grain shape. The hammer crusher is suitable for medium and fine crushing of various soft and medium hard ores and is mainly composed of a casing, a rotor and a counterattack plate. The rotor has a greater moment of inertia and low energy consumption. The use of high chromium hammers, impact resistance and wear resistance. Drilling wood to make fire refers to a hardwood stick rubbing against the wood or drilling into it to make fire by friction. The invention of drilling wood for fire comes from ancient Chinese myths and legends. In ancient times, the Shangju area in Henan was a forest. The flintlocks living in the forest often preyed on wild beasts. When the rocks hitting the wild beasts collided with the rocks, often sparks are generated. Sui Jin was inspired by this, hitting the stone with stones, igniting tinder with sparks, and creating fire. Legend has it that 10,000 years ago there was Sui Ming Kingdom and he did not know the 4 o'clock day and night. The person does not die and he ascends to heaven if he is tired of the world. The state-owned Flintwood, also known as the fire tree, lingers for thousands of hours, and clouds and mists emerge from it. A bird like an eagle pecks the Flintwood with its mouth and emits a fire light. A saint was inspired by it, so he broke down the flintlocks and drilled wood to make fire. People call this saint the Suirenchi. For a long period of time, between 9,000 and 3,000 years ago, it has been known for many times that drilling wood for fire is very hard. We have to find ways to pick all kinds of wood and drill in different ways. What kind of wood to pick? Use willows in spring, jujubes and apricots in summer, and tussa in autumn. A machine tool refers to a machine that manufactures a machine, also known as a machine tool or a machine tool, and is habitually referred to as a machine tool. Generally divided into metal cutting machine tools, forging machine tools and woodworking machine tools. There are many methods for processing mechanical parts in modern machinery manufacturing. In addition to cutting, there are casting, forging, welding, stamping, extrusion, etc. However, all parts that require high precision and fine surface roughness are generally required. The final machining is performed on the machine tool by cutting. Machine tools play an important role in the modernization of the national economy. A lathe is a machine tool that mainly uses a turning tool to turn a rotating work pias. Drills, reamers, taps, dies and knurling tools can also be used on the lathe for corresponding processing. Lathes are mainly used to process shafts, discs, sleeves and other work piases with rotating surfaces. They are the most widely used type of machine tools in machinery manufacturing and repair factories. The automatic lathe can automatically complete the multi-process processing of small and medium-sized work piases according to a set program, and can automatically load and unload the hydraulic machine tool, and repeatedly process a batch of the same work pias. It is suitable for mass production. Multi-tool semi-automatic lathes are divided into single-axis, multi-axis, horizontal and vertical. The single-axis horizontal layout is similar to that of ordinary lathes. But the two sets of tool holders are mounted on the front and back or up and down of the main spindle and are used to process discs, rings and shafts. The productivity is 3 to 5 times higher than that of ordinary lathes. The profiling lathe can imitate the shape and size of the template or sample, and automatically complete the processing cycle of the work pias. It is suitable for small batch and batch production of more complicated work piases. The productivity is 10 to 15 times higher than that of ordinary lathes. There are multi-tool holders, multi-axis, chuck, vertical and other types. The main shaft of the vertical lathe is perpendicular to the horizontal plane, the work pias is clamped on the horizontal rotary table, and the tool post moves on the beam or column. Suitable for process mold making. Mold making refers to the processing of forming and blanking tools, in addition to cutting dies and die cutting dies. Under normal circumstances, the mold consists of two parts, an upper mold and a lower mold. The steel plate is placed between the upper and lower molds, and the material is formed under the action of the press. When the press is opened, the work pias determined by the shape of the mold is obtained or the corresponding waste is removed. Parts as small as electronic connectors and as large as automotive dashboards can be molded. Progressive die refers to a set of molds that can automatically move the processed work pias from one station to another and obtain the molded part at the last station. Mold processing technology includes cutting die, blank die, compound die, extrusion die, four slide rail die, progressive die, stamping die, die cutting die, etc. One high processing precision requirements. A pair of molds is generally composed of a female mold, a convex mold and a mold base, and some may also be a multi-piece split module. Therefore, the combination of upper and lower molds, the combination of inserts and cavities, and the assembly between modules require high machining accuracy. The dimensional accuracy of precision molds often reaches the M level. 2. Complex shapes. Some products, such as car covers, aircraft parts, toys, and household appliances, have shapes and surfaces that are composed of multiple curved surfaces. Therefore, the mold cavity surface is very complicated. Some curved surfaces must be processed by mathematical calculation methods. 3. Small batches. The production of molds is not mass production. In many cases, only one pair is produced. 4. Multiple processes. Various processes such as milling, boring, drilling, reaming and tapping are always used in mold processing. 5. Repeated production. The use of molds has a long life. When the use of a pair of molds exceeds its life, a new mold must be replaced, so mold production is often repetitive. 6. Profiling processing. Sometimes there is neither pattern nor data in mold production, and profiling processing must be carried out according to the actual objective. This requires high imitation accuracy and no deformation.